So over the past 4 days, and only 4 days into this trip in the Northern Rockies, we've had the opportunity to photograph a lot of different black bears, and it's been quite a privilege and a thrill. And one of the most exciting things about photographing black bears this time of year is it's their mating season. So there's a lot of behavior going on, a lot of movement, the boars, the male, mature males are looking for sows that are in heat, so they're scenting, and they'll walk along old roadways or game trails, and they can cover, you know, 20 kilometers a day looking for a sow. And we've documented that over the years in this country, just with some of the roads where we found a boar one day and another day he's that much further away. And so we've been able to film them scent marking, which is when they stand up against a tree. I don't know if there's one tall enough here for me, but they'll get a spruce like this and stand up and they'll pull it down and bite it and scent mark and scratch their back. And that's a territorial display where they leave scent. They often urinate at the same time and to claim their space. And it draws females and lets them know they're in the area. And male bears that are mature will also walk with quite a swagger this time of year, which is fun to watch, where they push their front pads into the vegetation as they walk, kind of like stomping back and forth. And it's all business to them that way. So that way they leave a strong scent trail. And their nose is always working. They have an incredible sense of smell. So they'll be scenting the air all the time to try and find a sow that's in heat. But it's been a fun trip that way, and we've had photographic opportunities to capture those mating behaviors as far as what the boars do to scent mark. And that's one of the most iconic images for a black bear from a wildlife photographer's perspective, is to get a bear standing up on his hind legs and rubbing his back against a tree. And it's not back scratching, it's scent marking, but it's an incredible image to capture, or video for that matter. So it's been very exciting, and we'll continue on exploring these northern Rocky Mountain forests and hope to have more wildlife encounters to share with you soon.